Let's go straight.
All right. Here we are live. About to do some dumb stuff. That's what's going on.
Yeah.
So, we're about to eat some of the hottest wing sauce that we could find locally, which would be this Quaker Steak & Lube Atomic Sauce. It's 150,000 Scovilles, which is a fucking lot. I don't even know how much that is. So, we got these arranged from low heat to high heat. And, yeah, we're gonna start with this first one, which is just generic Frank's Red Hot. Red Hot sauce, shouldn't be a big deal.
All right, here it is.
So this is going to be hot as fuck. These are fully sauced, top and bottom.
Oh my god.
It's probably going to be terrible.
Hold on, wait, one more time before we do it. So what was the jump in Scoville scale from the last actual, how much is
this one?
That's
5,800.
But we're jumping basically from...
But we're going from 5,800 to 150,000, so there's no really ramp up at all.
Just the fucking...
We're just going to die right
just
now.
Just the thought.
I'm chewing it up. It's in my mouth. I don't know if that's a good idea or bad. I don't know.
It just tastes bad. It doesn't taste hot, it just tastes bad.
It's really smoky.
It tastes like the worst parts of habanero, like...
Yeah. That's hot. It's getting hot.
Drink some water.
I wanted the full experience. That's cheating.
No, it's not. Water makes it hotter. Says I.
Is it getting hot yet?
It's hot, but I'm not like... Okay, it was this a bad idea?
I don't know.